Hi guys! Ayan, tapos na ang ating party. It's day 2. And today, ang gagawin natin is mag-open ng gift. So, tingnan natin. I have few peoples lang na dumating because it's limited. And of course, a few people will do. Mag-open na natin ng gift. Let's go, let's go. Gift nila sa akin. Tingnan natin kung ano ang magandang gift. Charot. Lahat yan maganda, no matter kung ano man, no matter kung magkano yung presyo, kung gano'ng kaliit yan. Pag binigyan kayo ng gifts, appreciated, at hindi naman dapat na pag binigyan kayo ng gift, nagreklamo pa kayo. Thank you pa rin sa pumunta, nag-effort na magbigay ng gifts, bumiyahe, pupunta dito. And hindi naman kasi lahat available ng mga ganun. So, yung ibang hindi nakapunta, thank you pa rin sa lahat ng mga sa greetings nyo and sa lahat ng mga bumati din sa akin sa Philippines. Thank you so much. And ayan, umpisa na natin yung opening ng gate. So, sino kaya ang bubuksan natin po? I think, ayan, Tuhaya, but this pang is J, but yes. Tuhaya, happy birthday. Galing to kay Ate Alex, Ate Gwen, and from Jaco also. Thank you so much, guys. Tingnan natin ko lang. Yeah. Of course, size matters. No one wants a small J. Akala ko size ko. But, ayan. Thank you, ang gundong-gundo. Tingnan natin. Basahin natin. Ah, yes! May pakimkim si na Mayora. Gusto ko to. Ayan, thank you for dear Haya. Happy 25th birthday and welcome to the second quarter of your life. Wishing you an unforgettably happy day. Stay safe always. Enjoy your vacation here in Abu Dhabi. Love lots, Tita Alex and Gwen. Thank you po. Thank you so much. Alam nyo guys, gustong-gusto ko nakaka-receive ng letters. I love reading them. So, minsan, pag ano, mas gusto ko yung mga ganito. Ang sarap kaya magbasa ng handwritten letters. This was given to me by the two gentlemen, the two strangers na binigyan ako nila ng wishes. You know, pag nag-wish ang strangers sa akin, hindi ko alam kung sa akin lang to, I feel so very special kasi nga hindi mo sila kilala. Pero yung greetings nila sa'yo, mararamdaman mo na sincere sila. So, that's the thing na hindi matutumbasan ng pera. Actually, may kasama tong pera. Pero yung gesture, yun yung pinaka nagustuhan ko. Also, though, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I will keep this rose until it dried out. Thank you so much. I think this is from Najat. There. Thank you for coming. I love this watch. This is so very classy. This is so very pretty. Let's check, baka may card sa loob. Ay, ang cute! Baka... Ang gano'n ang kulay, ang gano'n ang kulay. Oh, may strap siya sa loob. Gusto ko yung mga small bags lang din na may mga straps so you can just go around with it. Ah, this is a phone holder. Yan, phone holder to pag ganito. Thank you so much, pero I don't know who gave this. But I hope you're watching and please comment down below if you're watching para mapasalamatan kita kasi hindi ko alam kung kanino galing to, wala lang to. So yun. It's from Ate Elaine. Sinilip ko na to eh kasi hindi man lang niya important para lagyan ng i-close. Tada! May paipit si Madam. 50 dirhams at saka perfume. Tapos, may ipit. Money is everything.
Refresh pa to. Ayan, thank you. Saka tapusan yung kalahati. Sabi mo. Thank you, Ate Elaine. Thank you. Debenham. This is from Rosa. Rosa, the packaging is very hard, ah. It's so many. From Rosa and Ilham. Oh, even Ilham did not attend the birthday. She still sent me a gift. And it said, we love you, from Rosa and Ilham. Ashraf Jewelers.
Let's see.
Abby,
please. Why like this?
It's
so hard to open.
Oh. Oh, it's so cute. There you go, guys. Yes. Hard because they love me. And they cannot change that. Thank you so much, Rosa and Ilham. So supportive. Diba, pag pera tsaka ginto, iba yung mood ko. It's like my energy is coming from toes to my head and it's gonna burst out anytime soon because of money and gold. This is from my tita. My tita Iyang. Kasi sabi niya kasi hindi siya makakapunta. So nung sinabi niya pupunta siya. Yeah! I'm gonna cry. Jennifer. Uy, ang ganda ng kulay. It's a bucket bag, guys. Ang hirap. Feeling ko baby girl ako dito pag ginamit ko ito. You know my Jenny in a bottle. Thank you, tita.
And with the cake.
And with the cake. La brioche cake. That is so yummy. Next is from Ate Jen. I don't Skechers, wag ka, mayaman. Tinanggal lang presyo, Skechers. Alam mo talaga yung mga gusto ko, yung medyo mababango yung presyo. Bakit large na lang? Feeling mo ba large na lang ako? Oh my God. Pero this is motivation para mag-diet. Kasi large lang.
Pang ano yan? Pang exercise.
Pang workout.
Ang workout.
Ay, yeah, achieve ko yung large para magamit ko. Thank you, Ate Jen. Last one. Ito na pala yung last one. Hindi ko na pakita. Pero, nakita niya na to. Nakita niya na to doon sa... I feel so rich. Fabulous. And whatever you may call it.
Madam, give me water.
Thank you kay Ate Bella, Ate Franz, and Ate Laika. Sa kanila to galing. Ito yung isa sa bumuo ng gabi ko kagabi. And sa lahat ng gifts. Kaya pala, pinapamadali nilang i-open ito. Kung nakita nyo naman sa reaction ko sa video, mukha talaga akong pera. Halata naman. So, ayan. Thank you so much. Ate Bella and Ate Franz also, thank you kasi sila yung nag-decorate nito, guys. There you go. Diba? Siguro dapat nag-i-event sila. Isa sila sa mga nag... Isa sila sa bumuo ng party na to. Kung wala sila, wala din siguro tong party na to. So, thank you so much, Ate Bear. Thank you so much, Ate Franz. And Ate Laika for this one. Thank you so much. Hindi nyo alam, hindi nyo lang talaga alam kung paano nyo ako napasaya. But I am so thankful na nandito kayo at nakilala ko kayo sa stay ko dito sa Abu Dhabi. Next adventure natin, Dubai. Kaya mag-diet tayo, Ate Ben. Ayan, thank you so much, guys. That's all. So, yung mga gifts na yan, bonus na lang yan. These gifts are just bonuses sa mga people na who attended. Thank you so much to the people who remembered my day. Thank you so much. That's, ano, tawag ito, yun yung mga hindi nabibili ng pera. So, thank you so much. Yung mga matari na bagay, wala yan. Your presence is enough. This is just a bonus. Also, thank you to my mother who's taking this video right now.
Welcome.
Wala pa akong sinasabi.
Ah, wala pa ba?
Yeah. Thank you so much, Mama, for this day. And Papa also, thank you so much. More. Char. Thank you so much, brother, for your greetings. But yeah. Thank you so much for my family, to my nanays, and to the titas, titos, and the friends all over the world that I have. Thank you so much for this wonderful day for me. Thank you so much. Thank you for having me today.
Ayan, tapos na si Haya mag-open ng gifts niya sa labas. May pa-surprise na gift na pinadala. So, I hope na masusurprise siya. Bibigay ko sa kanya.
Kanina galing to, mother?
You will find it when once you open.
Yes, sir. You will be surprised. Enchanted Forest,
the
back shop.
Kanina
galing.
Isa muna. Who do you think it?
Pag may tissue, siguro ikaw.
Tissue?
So, kaya nga galing to? Hindi natin alam. Hindi ko mag-guess.
Pag mga ganito guys, alam ko na yan. Pero...
My heart is twisted.
Let's see. Diba? Sabi ko sa inyo, pag mga alahas, kakaiba. Alam nyo guys, kasi nandun kami nito sa ni mama sa isang store sa Madina Zayed, sa Gold Zoo. Tsaka, habang nakikipagbalik, taktakan siya dun sa pakikipagtawad ng necklace niya. I was searching for something lang, hindi ko naman na-expect na hindi ako bibili ganyan. This is an amethyst, ayan. And around this one is diamonds. So, ayan, kahit dito sa may ano na diamonds. I was just checking kung anong meron. Tapos tinanong ko yung isang tendero dun, if this is an amethyst. Sabi niya, yes, that's an amethyst. And that's the dark one. Kasi may light amethyst din. So, sabi ko, oh, oo, ano. And then sabi niya, totoong gemstone daw yan. So, medyo pricey siya. Kahit naka-discount siya that time. So, sabi ko, parang gusto ko yun. Sabi ko. Tapos hindi kayo nagsig na mabigyan niya ako nito. Paano-ano pa siya na kung kanino galing. Charara. So, mamaya, lalabas ako lahat ng alahas na binigyan sa suotin ko. Bahala na si Batman. Guys, thank you, Mama! Yan. Welcome!
Imagine yung original price niya. Kaya nung nakita ko talaga to sa ganung presyo, sabi ko, Diyos ko, gusto ko talagang bilhin yun. Kaya sabi ko nga, mag-i-edit ako ng pang matagalan para ma-achieve ko yun. Pero ayun, binili niya sa akin for gift. So, ayan. Thank you, Mama!
That is from me and Papa.
Thank you, Papa! Kasi wala akong jewelry na may stones. Wala ako na may birthstone.
Ako kaya meron?
Alam mo, wala siya pero grabe yung diamonds niya.
Hoy!
Oh, diba? Oh. Tapos yung mga ano niya pa, goals niya, oh. Ako ganito.
Okay, say bye-bye na.
Ayan yung machismis. Bye guys! Thank you so much!